In Harrisburg, another year, another million-dollar deficit for city schools. Next year, the school board says it's facing an $11 million deficit. While progress is being made, one board member says there's nothing left to cut. News 8's Jim Sinkovich joins us live from Harrisburg now with more. Jim.
Ron, and after years and years of cuts, furloughs, and closings, school board member Brendan Murray is very concerned that more cuts will take a toll on the quality of education in the Harrisburg School District.
We have been looking for many different ways to try to trim down the budget. One of the big problems always is that we've done so much cutting over the past few years that it's difficult.
Facing a more than $11 million budget deficit for the 03-04 school year, the board this week decided to trim spending at all schools in the district. The board has delayed the hiring of three new security officers they wanted to hire in light of the Sandy Hook Elementary shootings last year. They will also use the $3.7 million expected surplus to help reduce the deficit, but it's still not enough.
We have cut everything. And even with all of the proposed budget cuts that were there, we're still $4 million away.
Murray said the governor hasn't been much help and that sequestration cuts from the federal government will hurt schools even more. In the past few years, hundreds of teacher jobs have been cut, nearly half a dozen schools closed.
We're looking at, you know, everything is on the table when it comes down to it. And the last thing I would like to see is more teachers be, you know, put out of work or furloughed.
School board members are working with the state-appointed recovery officer to hire a grant writer, an expert that can help the district apply for federal funds it's been losing for the last 3 years, some $15 million.
But you got to say that if we had someone looking out for us to possibly get some of that money back, we probably wouldn't have been able to pay for his salary or her salary, along with getting a few million more.
Now, the recovery officer is expected to announce his financial recovery plan for the school district a week from today. Murray, of course, is hoping it's enough to solve the budget problem they're having for next year. Reporting live in Harrisburg, Jim Sinkovich. Ron, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Jim.